my father once told me, he who seeks revenge will be destroyed by it.
Give me a shaggy.
How long are you in town for?
On my day.
For business?
Oh. Some friend went hunting up north. Birds and fowl.
Did you catch any?
10 or so. We had to go pretty deep into the woods to find them. It was something to see.
I can imagine.
With little effort, I could go to sleep. But there is still some work left to be done on this trip.
And what kind of work do you do?
Tying up some loose ends.
Should have let it grow. Like some poets or priests. Good barber such as I prides himself on never allowing even one tiny paw to issue forth its pearl of blood. I don't want blood on my hands. Each person has his own place in the scheme of things. I'm a barber, not a murderer. And how easy it would be to kill him. And he deserves it too. Does he? No. No one deserves to have someone else make the sacrifice of becoming a murderer.
It's difficult to kill a man. I know.
My father once told me, he who seeks revenge will be destroyed by it. I realized this the the night my father's murderer walked at my door.